Michael, I'm starting to figure out the way the Acolyte's Protection Agency works. It's kind of like an a la carte menu. You buy each item as you go along. Just because Prince Albert paid the APA to take care of the big boss man earlier on, that doesn't mean that the APA is now working for Prince Albert in Prince Albert's match against Viscera. Unless, of course, Prince Albert went back to the APA and saved some more money.
Well, we start earlier on, the posse believed man employed the Acolyte wasn't the case.
Viscera!
Yeah, because we saw the posse Friday night on Raw employ the APA. But no money exchanged hands here this afternoon on Heat. It's piecemeal. It's one job at a time. Cash on the barrelhead.
I'll tell you what, if I was going into a match against this man Viscera, I'd probably hire the Acolytes. Let him do double time tonight. So it's Prince Albert against Viscera here on Heat. Been a great broadcast on Channel 4. Thanks for joining us, everybody. It doesn't get any bigger than this in the UK.
Yeah, it's becoming a mainstay of everybody's Sunday afternoon. Tuning in at 4 o'clock right here for Heat on Channel 4.
And don't forget, we're coming back to the UK in May. Earl's Court in London, big event coming up. We'll talk all about that in the weeks to come. Understand, all the top superstars are going to be there for that big event. The first Saturday in May.
Come on,
back. And referee Teddy Long talking to Viscera and Prince Albert. There is a lot of beef in the ring. I think you better reinforce it for this one.
Referee Teddy Long having to lay down the law to both men. Both men who have historically shown little regard for the rules here in the World Wrestling Federation.
And Viscera with that, a big old billboard into the stomach of Prince Albert. And look at the hip toss. Wow. Going to be interesting this coming week on Raw, Friday night. What Triple H and Stephanie are going to do. Will DX and the McMahon-Helmsley era be gloating after what they did? Oh, look at this! Viscera, cover! There's two! And a kick out.
Prince Albert's had some recent problems with his left knee. A recent contest with Gangrel exasperated lingering problems. And perhaps those problems coming once again out in that slam attempt on Big Vince.
You think DX is going to be gloating after what they did to Benoit, Malenko, Guerrero, and Saturn this past week?
Yeah, forgive them.
Wow. Prince Albert's head bouncing off the mat and it counted two, and somehow he got his shoulder up.
Yeah, forgive Triple H, Stephanie McMahon, Helmsley, and DX if they don't gloat a whole lot. And not only did they send a message out by way of those four would-be World Wrestling Federation superstars, but they also embarrassed Cactus Jack as well, who probably was instrumental in those guys being there.
Well, what do you mean, probably? He invited his four friends to the World Wrestling Federation to try to get a job. It didn't quite work out the way Cactus Jack planned. And look at Viscera. Oh, nobody on. Did you see the ring buckle?
Wow. Well, I'm sure those four gentlemen who have been friends with Cactus Jack for years don't blame Cactus Jack at all. I'm sure they take full responsibility for what happened, and they should. They're grown men.
Hey, Triple H and DX gave them the opportunity. Gave those four men the chance. If it wasn't for Eddie Guerrero falling on some hard luck with that dislocated elbow, who knows what would have happened. But the bottom line is, they didn't get the job done. Belly to belly by Viscera.
Good Lord.
And Prince Albert, who's had his head bounced off the mat, his back, oh, what is going on now?
Out of the frying pan and into the fire, as they say.
You know one thing, you don't cross the big boss man. And Prince Albert may have stepped in it deep when he put out a hit on the Acolytes to take out the boss man earlier on.
And remember, the Acolyte Protection Agency does one job at a time. And I think the boss man now is licking his chops, watching Big Vist dismantle Prince Albert.
And Viscera off the rope. Wait a minute!
What the world?
Boss man, he just nailed Viscera. And Prince Albert hooks the leg, and it's over. What is boss man doing helping Viscera?
Here is your winner, Prince Albert.
What is going on?
I think Prince Albert is just as shocked as we all are that the big boss man came to his aid and helped him defeat Vince here on Heat.
Oh, don't forget Raw this coming Friday night. The McMahon-Helmsley era stronger than ever. For Kevin and Michael, UK, we'll see you next week.